Hi guys, and welcome back to the next episode of playing Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens. As you've noticed, the first level we had to do it in five parts. That's due to the way that we put the videos up, so I do apologise for that. But without further ado, let's get into it. Enjoy.
You made it back in one piece. There's no time for that now. There's no time to get comfortable. Another mission has come in. It's high priority. We need you to get to Jakku ASAP. Collect some vital intelligence. We'll brief you on route. Never stops talking that one.
Okay. Let's roll. Get it. Roll. Baby,
so, do you know what this intelligence is?
That information is neat to know.
Like you?
No.
How do I know?
No, I said, you know.
I don't think I do know.
No, not you know. You know.
You don't need to. It should have been me going to Jakku. I could have found Dorsa Teka. I could have brought back the intelligence. I could have.
Hey! Enjoy! Okay.
Master Pope, I hear that once again you are to bravely embark on another perilous mission. I do wish you the best of luck in your endeavor. After you have successfully completed your assignment, perhaps you could return to me. I would dearly like to revisit my pivotal role in the rescue of Admiral Akbar.
Typical 3PO. Haven't seen R2 yet. Hey, BB at roll. Hey, it's time to roll. That R2? Let's get rolling, 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 rolling.
Whee!
Thank you. Whoop, there goes two back twins. Trying to get the coins. Oh look, there's my next one. I might do this episode in two parts, like where I just go around doing everything here. Whoa. Think I can do it?
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.